क्वेश्चंस क्लास में मुझे सवाल उठे ही नहीं दिमाग में, वो ये पूछ रहे थे।
प्रेजेंटिंग थिंकिंग क्लासरूम्स। थिंकिंग क्लासरूम इज अ बुक विद ब्यूटीफुल क्वेश्चंस। Let's look at a question from the chapter Living Organisms and Its Surroundings. Two animals given in the picture have a difference in their features. Identify the feature and tell which of the two is more likely to be the predator and the prey. Explain. Isn't it amazing how animals have to change themselves just to survive in a brutal world? Let's look at a question from the chapter Sorting Materials into Groups. Two shopkeepers are selling food items. One has kept them inside an opaque box and the other one has kept them in a transparent box. Who do you think will make more profit? Let's look at a question from the chapter Integers. The boy shown below liked the idea of negative numbers very much. He says that he wants to have minus 5 chocolates. Suggest a way so that he has minus 5 chocolates.
Teachers will speak less, ask more questions. Now find a new perspective to science and maths. Cover the syllabus in the same time.
Students will think on their own. Discover hidden beauty inside concepts. Develop a deep understanding. Thinking Classroom for Math and Science, Class 6 to 8. Make your classroom thinking classroom.